Hey, this is Presh Talwalkar reminding you to mind your decisions. A square has a triangle inside of it with lengths of 4, 3, and 5. What is the value of x, the length of the square side? I've adapted this problem from one I saw online. Pause the video if you'd like to give it a try, and when you're ready, keep watching to learn how to solve this problem. So how can we solve for x, the length of the square side? First, notice that the triangle has lengths of 3, 4, and 5, and that means it's a right triangle. The angle between the sides of 3 and 4 will be a right angle and measures 90 degrees. Now, let's focus on these two triangles. We're going to show that this triangle is similar to this triangle. How can we do that? We're going to show that they have exactly the same angles. To get started, let's label this angle as A degrees. Here, we have a right angle because we have a square. Therefore, the remaining angle in this square will be 90 degrees minus A. Now, let's calculate this angle here. We need it to be 180 degrees minus the other two angles along this straight line. So this angle will be 180 degrees minus the 90 degrees for the right angle minus the other angle, which is 90 degrees minus A. When we simplify this, we just get A degrees. Now we have a right angle here in this corner of the square, so the final angle in this triangle will be 90 degrees minus A. We can see that corresponding angles of these two triangles are equal, and therefore these two triangles are similar. But how does that help us solve the problem? Well, let's label the shorter side of this triangle as y. Since the entire side of the square is equal to x, this distance will be x minus y. Now we use the property that these two triangles are similar. Therefore, the ratio of their long leg to their hypotenuse will be equal. So x minus y all over 3 must be equal to x over 4. We'll solve this equation for y. We'll first cross multiply, then we'll distribute, then we'll simplify. We get x is equal to 4y, which means y is equal to x over 4. We'll substitute that in to our diagram here. We can now solve for x because we have a right triangle and we're going to use the distance formula. X squared plus the quantity x over 4 squared is equal to 4 squared. This means 17 over 16x squared is equal to 16. And for positive x, we have a value that x is equal to 16 all over the square root of 17. And that's the answer. It's a fun little geometry problem, and I hope you enjoyed it too. Thanks for making Mind Your Decisions one of the best channels on YouTube. Thanks for watching, and thanks for your support.